The silver award in COVID healthcare provider category goes to Zydus Hospitals, the Dahod run by Zydus Foundation.
Zydus Hospital Dahod expanded their 150-bed hospital to 363 beds with over 400 professionals, including doctors, nurses, and paramedics, offering medical care and providing free treatment. Zydus Hospital was turned into a 100-bed quarantine center. So I'd like to invite Dr. Sanjay Kumar to receive the award.
Yes. On behalf of Zydus Hospital and Zydus Foundation, I would like to thank IHW Council and the jury for recognizing our hard work. I dedicate this award to all the frontline healthcare workers who lost their life during this pandemic crisis for fighting against the Corona-19. And I pray Almighty God to let their soul rest in peace. And all the nursing doctors, nursing staff, the paramedical, and the class 3, class 4 doctors who were involved while treating these cases. We are located in a remote and tribal area in East Gujarat, adjoining Madhya Pradesh and Rajasthan. It's a border district, and in the range of 150 kilometers, we are the only tertiary care hospital providing this facility. And I thank our chairman, Mr. Pankaj Patel, sir, in my headquarters, and I'll be failing if I don't recognize the continuous support and guidance of our health secretary, Government of Gujarat, Ms. Jayanti Ravi, and the Commissioner Health, Mr. Jayant Sivhare, and our local district collector, Mr. Vijay Kharadi. Once again, thank you so much for recognizing our hard work. Good day.
Congratulations to the Zydus Hospital team.